that's just a quick snippet of what the DJI Mavic Air can do. We've got the fly mode combo here. I'm gonna do a little bit of unboxing and a little bit of my opinion of what that drone can do at the end of the clip. Check it out. Couple of days to try out the Mavic Air. It's really amazing what it can do for such a compact device. I love traveling and sharing my experiences. This drone is just perfect for shooting high quality content on the run while not causing too much attention to yourself. If I have to mention a negative, it would have been the battery life. But that's just because I'm so used to the flight time that the Mavic Pro affords. In conclusion, I think the Mavic Air will be staying in my backpack because it's just a nifty little device to have. And I'll leave you guys with some footage of the quickshot modes that this thing is capable of at the end of this clip. So, hope you like it.